Glad that's over.
भाई वही करके वो तो है ना, एक सेकंड फिर चेक करना
था।
आहो बोल नहीं रहा था, तूने मैसेज तूने कोई कमेंट ही नहीं किया, तो बोलूं क्या?
आहो
destroying all the pathways.
Maybe we can find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
We should go.
Not yet.
I don't think you're gonna get it. We should go.
I will get it.
Now can we go?
I require silence.
नहीं नजर आ रहे। Let me check ये की मसला। आहो कमेंट्स ऑन है। पता नहीं शायद उसके कमेंट ही ना आते हैं। ये ऑफ नहीं है, ये ऑफिस पे होता है। बैक टर्न अभी भी शो हुआ। मैं कहता शायद फोन एक सेकंड देखना होगा। मैं देखता हूँ यार वो आगे वो कहीं का पता ही नहीं रह जाने का। तो देखना वो मतलब इससे आगे कहीं और कोई रास्ता ही नहीं है जहाँ पे जाया जा सके। और ऊपर गोल्ड हुआ हुआ है और वो बच्चे को बाप बोल रहा है कि ना तंग कर ना तंग कर। इतना ज्यादा कोई एंगल ही नहीं बन रहा यार, कोई एंगल ही नहीं बन रहा यार। यार सारे रैंडम है।
दिस लुक्स इंटरेस्टिंग।
बैंक को देखना सारे रैंडम है। इसके साथ लाइन पे देखना। ये वाला एंगल बिल्कुल ठीक है।
ये सीक्वेंस है कि दो तीन होंगे वो एक ही साथ मिलेंगे और बाकी दो तीन होंगे वो अलग मिलेंगे।
बहुत अच्छा। आगे का किंग का मिशन है। ओ तीन का गायब हो गया। अब ये तीन की बारी है। अब एंगल बनाए, पहले वो आगे शार्प थी, एंगल बच्चा इसका करा क्यों नहीं क्या कर
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Yeah, mouse ki badi.
बोल
रहा हूँ मुझे माउस की सेंसिटिविटी बड़ी फर्क लगती है।
Side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You were more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Quiet! I have him! Your knife, boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back. Be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Done!
Between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful.
Beautiful.
The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh, that really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
What is this?
Oi, Ine, what is this? Okay.
Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will.
Who is the one who is the being? What is it?
I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me, doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Come on.
That's cool.
यार राग ही लग रही है यार इधर जाने से रे ऊपर हम उधर ही पहुंच जाएंगे ठीक है इधर खड़ा हो जाता
already made for the moment. Oh.
Finally! I'll light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
ले लेना।
This is block two.
Tuna da hora.
Para hi ishna.
Boy.
Boy. Leave the ship.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
A blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Camera I think is a key. Got the mouse low. Got my double.
यार नीचे क्यों गिर गया? एंगल इधर से आएगा। अच्छा पैर छोड़ा मैं आपको यूज ही नहीं करता, मैं यूज कर लेता पर कई बार नीचे गिर गया।
about looting a sacred temple and we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
क्या यकी है बहन जो le buzz de pie
ben şu 1 second mi ne diye
ya kamera bu sözlü
çal lan nikal
Reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Where to now?
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rails.
Thou shall not be a bitch. How come they read it in English but it's written in like Hebrew shit?
जो मुझे ये नहीं समझे कि हाउ इट्स रीज मिशन टू मतलब सेफ एल्फाइन
Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now?
That I could be rich people at.
I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
Down to the other side. What the fuck is this guy? Somebody explain. Where did he was here?
Supposed to get across without a crystal.
We find a crystal.
There is a crystal. और ये ले चेस्ट का कमी लगती कैसे होने ये चमक क्या रहा ओह बाइफ्रॉस्ट अभी तक तो क्या I am.
कैसे जाऊँ?
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when you get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Who are the two are watching, innit? Come on. Let's go.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
इतना तो है उसके कह रहे कोई जैसे कुछ ही नहीं होगी
chance I didn't get it.
I don't know, I think it's a bad idea. Thank you.
यार क्या यार हो गया
यार मैं
you
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah. Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say? Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh. She's not there.
She was already tempted.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
No wonder why he.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice.
Back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for... There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. So, what can I do for you? I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Don't let the Draugr get you.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, Xena warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Feel what she was feeling. She was afraid.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Have the light to Midgard.
Yes! It's like this room lets us travel without moving. From another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. Now you're talking. Something on your mind, boy? You think what you want? And next time.
Vamos, ¿dónde me voy?
That alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. Given you're smart, you'll mind it.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's tower.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is right there, so... that's south.
Fuck.
Southwest?
Good.
Be ready!
At the ready! I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Whoa! Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing.
Yes, boy. Good point.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Ah!
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing.
Maybe the real one.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, hath no my call.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean it. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Hmm. Atreus, to me.
Okay, coming.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Room?
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up. That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you'd never take an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world's of it?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
We've got another revenant! Above you, watch out!
रेज का बटन क्यों काम कर रहा है?
Father, you stupid son of a bitch. I'm tired, man. I'ma save it, man.